Good morning, children. This is your Yogita ma'am, and today I'm going to take your online class. This is the first time. I think you're all excited. I'm also very excited. So today we are going to discuss action words. What we are going to discuss? Action words. So what is action words? Have you heard about action words? Yes, you must have heard about action words so many times, isn't it? So action words are doing words. Whatever you do, that is called action words. Okay, before starting my discussion, let us sing a song on an action words. Okay, clap your hands, clap your hands, clap your hands together, clap your hands, stomp your feet, stomp your feet, stomp your feet together, stomp your feet, pat your knees. Pat your knees, pat your knees together, pat your knees, blink your eyes, blink your eyes, blink your eyes together, blink your eyes, shake your hand, shake your hand, shake your hand together, shake your hand. Yes, in the song we came across so many action words like clap, pat, stomp, blink, shake. Okay, there are so many action words in this song. So after this activity, let us discuss what is an action word. Okay, I have a toy car. For example, I have a toy car. Turn my toy. Toy car runs, jump and turn. So I have written an example. Toy car runs, jump and turns. So runs, jump and turns is a doing word, or it is called action word or a verb. Okay, it is called runs, jump and turn is called a doing word or action word or a verb, because a toy car, what the toy car is doing, what it is describing, what the toy car is doing. Toy car is running, jumping and is turning, isn't it? Three things that toy car is. Come to the next sentence. My friend Rina dances very well. What Rina is doing? Rina dances very well. What Rina is doing? Rina dances very well. What I am saying? My friend Rina dances very well. So action word, what Rina is doing? She is dancing. So dances is a action word. Come to the next sentence. My dog runs, jumps and wag his tail. What do you mean by wag? The dog shakes his tail, that is called wagging. Okay, so my dog runs, jumps and wags his tail. So runs, jumps and wag is a doing word or an action word. He is making a beautiful painting. What he is doing? He is making a beautiful painting. He is doing some work. He is making. So making is over here is an action word or a doing word. What he is doing? He is making a painting. So making is an action word. Whatever you do, if you dance, that is an action word. If you jump, that is an action word. If you cry, that is an action word. If you smile, that is an action word. If you shout, that is an action word. Whatever activities you do, that is called an action word. But okay, there is, I am having some words written over here. You have to act according to that word. Okay, be ready. Come on. The first word is read. R-E-A-D. Read. What is read? The first action word is read. The read is an action word. Okay, the second one is jump. Come on, children, jump. J-U-M-P, jump. So jump is an action word. Okay? Next I have play. P-L-A-Y. Play. You play in the park. That is an also an action word. You're doing something. You're playing. That is an activity. So this is an action word. Then second, climb. You climb the tree to pluck the mango, to pluck the guava. So you're climbing. You're doing an action. So this is an action word. Next you
dig. When your father at home, when you dig the ground, you dig the ground with the same spade or something, you dig the ground, you plant a plant, that is an action word. You're digging the ground, that is an action word. Okay? Yeah, so there are many action words in this way. So you can write a lot of action words in your copies and practices. So after that, I would like to give you some exercise which you're going to do practice at home.
Complete at home, and more worksheet on this action.